TBS Comics. Nerd Mecca on Florida's Gulf Coast recently celebrated its 30-year anniversary.
There's a very welcoming atmosphere to this place.
Last summer, the owner decided it was time for the Pensacola location to pull up roots and expand to a new home.
I will miss this location.
We've been looking forward to the move for over a decade, but we'll finally get it.
We've needed a bigger space for a long time.
Not only is it kind of a meeting ground and a melting pot, but it's also just a place to call home.
There's some great people here.
Kind of treat it like a personal clubhouse almost.
I always think of this as TBS.
Some of the store's most loyal supporters talk about the impact TBS has had on their lives and share their excitement for the new store's potential.
The back room is sort of this weird, like, temple of nerddom area, and we didn't know if you were allowed to go back there or not, but sometimes we'd come in and there'd be people back there sitting around very casually and talking about sophisticated, high-level nerd stuff.
I've been very lucky to call every employee that I've ever been around a friend, so...
Pretty much every aspect of my life has been affected by this store.
It's been the center of my life since moving to Pensacola.
Usually a very Cheers-like moment. Shut up!
I'm the heavy.
9 points for Rob Miller for the Vince Buster Iron Man.
Paul.
Go anywhere else, yeah.
Paul.
I mean, come pray at the temple.
Okay.
Still in here once a week, even though my wife doesn't like that.
This place will always hold a very special place in my heart. I mean, I worked here for a decade, and this always will be the best job I ever had.
Once you dab your foot in the water, I mean, you're going for a swim.
It's a great bunch of guys, and there's a couple of chicks.
No, if you eat lightning, you just crap thunder.